Oh, look. The floor looks clean down there. How did you do that? I spilled some beans. I had to clean it. And for tonight's offering of supper, you'll have to excuse me because I have a bit of a cold. I have a feast of Indian curry. On the one side we have chicken tikka masala. On the opposite side we have pilau rice. And in the middle, in between, we have Bombay potato. Now I've had a few of these and I do believe that they're actually well worth the money. They cost currently £1.65 from Tesco supermarket. £1.65. I'm not sure what that is in everyone else's money, but I believe in Canada it's probably double the British pound, so what's that? $3.30 for that. And it is a decent meal, to be fair. I don't want to eat it every day, but no, well, I wouldn't eat it every day, but it's Saturday evening. Saturday the 17th, I do believe. Yeah, I've had a cold all this week, so I've been feeling a bit rough. It's just nice to pick up the camera again, I suppose. Talk nonsense, as usual. As you can tell. I hope everyone's okay. Started a new game. That's pretty cool. Metro 2033. It's quite old now. It's probably about 5 years old, I think. 4 or 5 years old. But it was free. Downloaded it for free, and yeah, it's pretty good. I'm not really going to it yet. I'm just going very, very slowly on it. Just admiring all the artwork that everybody involved in these kind of things, you know, they all deserve respect. They put a lot of effort into it. Yeah, obviously they get paid, but like, who doesn't get paid? Yeah, these guys are, it's my cup of tea, put it that way. Excuse me. Right, well, there you go. I haven't got a lot else to say, other than the fact that I'm a bit hungry, so. Probably speak to you all again soon. Ta-da.